Together. Can't there be some hope?
No, because we're not doing hope today.
I think that's probably a sign you need to get out of your apartment. You need to stop being such a shut-in.
We never go out.
Because I like being at home with you.
Think I'm gonna stay inside and feel sorry for myself all day?
Hey!
Hey, here you go.
$15.
It's all I got.
What about the lady who lives here?
We broke up.
It's too bad. She used to tip.
Keisha left you? Shame. She seemed so fun.
Get it. She was amazing.
I locked myself out of my apartment.
Without your shoes?
Sucks.
Oh, it's dumb.
Well, it looks like a beautiful day.
Wait up here!
I was wondering if I could climb out on your fire escape. I hope that I'm not interrupting.
Hi. Hi.
Yes, we're in a relationship.
Wow. Hey, you! What are you doing?
Do you know this man?
Are we done here?
You got my keys?
I don't know which they are. You and Isha broke up, but you're still moving her car.
I'm here. Shouldn't you be out arresting real criminals or something?
City drivers are real criminals.
Says who?
Says me.
Who are you?
Someone who knows. What do you do?
I cut in memoriam videos of old celebrities.
You make eulogies for people who aren't dead yet? That's dark.
You ever been cheated on?
Probably.
Charles, it was one time. I know Isha feels bad about it.
How do you not get jealous?
Because life is short.
I think it's good to have a little fire burning.
Do you miss her?
Sure.
Then go get her, Romeo. The passion. Time short, no time for relaxing.
Be the first in, last out, make it happen. Okay, one, two, three.
Oh, what the?
That was bad.